This week on American Air Gunner, we're heading north to the Buckeye State, where Pyramyd Air is hosting their second annual Pyramyd Air Cup air gun competition. We'll get to see some old friends and meet up with a few up-and-comers in the air gun world. At the round table, the Godfather has brought us something I would say is a little outside the box. And finally, Steve Kreiner's with us, and he's Wyoming having some good old American open range fun. All this and more coming up right now. All right, so we're here at the Tusco Rifle Club for the second annual Pyramyd Air Cup in Ohio. They've got the PayDay competition. They've got the Gunslinger competition. They've got the Field Turret competition. I'm competing in all of them. There's the demo line. You can shoot all kinds of cool guns that maybe we haven't even seen. It's going to be awesome. Let's check it out.
We wanted to really offer this as a place to just come and shoot air guns for free. So we brought a lot of our manufacturing partners to represent their best guns for people to just come try it out.
I mean, we have a lot more of a turnout this year, which is really nice. We did a lot more advertising for it. Yeah, we're just expecting to, you know, shoot, get people in here, have a good time.
It's in between shooting. You know, I love shooting, but it's as the other guys are shooting, the meals afterwards. I just love the camaraderie and seeing the people and saying hi to old friends. To see the products and, you know, you got the core guys and then a bunch of factory reps. It's a great time.
Oh, I'll tell you, it's a great time. There's great people to meet. I was here last year for the first one. Really good experience for everybody, I think.
There's a lot of people out here that are new, and just, you hear it all the time. People are just giving advice to people, helping them out. It's just kind of like a team.
Yeah, it's fun. It's a hobby. I mean, shoot around, have some fun. Talk to some people that do this for a living.
There's no pressure, no holds barred, things like that. So it's a really good opportunity for people to learn about air guns in general and not have to compete.
I actually attended here the Pyramyd Air Cup as a spectator last year and got pretty excited about it. So I purchased some equipment and given it a go. So. I think big events like this are about the camaraderie. You know, obviously, most of us have a place that we can shoot on our own, have an opportunity to go out and hang out with like-minded people.
I've been shooting field targets for 5 years, but it's the first time doing this type of competition.
There's nothing holding you back. There really isn't. It's fun. You'll never meet people who are more genuine and just happy to meet you and helpful. You know, never do you go to a competition and have people helping you. That's what Field Target's all about.
We find that educated consumers are our best customers. So when we can help them troubleshoot things in the field and makes them able to troubleshoot things at home, our tech support is always there to help, and we do it here on site. We make no money on this event. We really just want to grow the sport of air gunning. It's a really nice way for people just to interact and you know, enjoy each other's company, and I think that that's another important thing that the Pyramyd Air Cup brings.
All right, a little later in the episode, we'll be back in Ohio where yours truly will be testing my skills against some of the best in the country. But first, let's see what Tom Gaylord has brought for us to see at the round table. American Air Gunner is brought to you by Umarex Air Guns, zeroed in. By Pyramyd Air, the world's largest retailer of air guns. By Air Venturi, the power of air. And by the Boot Campaign, awareness, patriotism, assistance.